Okay, hey, what's up, everyone? Again, I got more Pokemon cards to open and show you what I got inside. But before then, I'm going to show you two things I got, which are another pin. I got another pin, which is a Joker pin right there. And it says, "The joke's on you." I thought that was pretty cool. And I got a retro game, which is a Sega Genesis game, NBA Jam Tournament Edition. Now I have both versions, the original, which is on the Super Nintendo, and then that one, Tournament Edition, Sega Genesis. And now, to the Pokemon cards again. So here we go. See what I'm gonna get this time. Okay, here we go. First card is, ooh, pretty good. My favorite type, water, Seadra. Original from the original. And next is another. Well, you know, that Seadra, you know, Hollow Foil. And another Hollow Foil, Pikachu. Now I have Pikachu and Raichu. I can evolve them. Original. And then next is Tropius. I think it's pronounced Tropius. There you go, Tropius. I think he's from the third generation, you know, Ruby and Sapphire. I think. But that one's pretty good. Not too bad. So far, three so good. And next is one of the unknowns. This one, I'm not sure what this one is. Oh, it's an M. It says an M. But after I saw it says an M, I looked at it again, and it does look like an M. Next is a T. An unknown. Another unknown. A T one. And these ones are from the second generation. And next is Vigroth. No, Vigroth. I think it's pronounced Vigroth. And I believe he's from the second, I mean the third generation, Ruby and Sapphire. And I think one of the gym leaders has this one, I believe. And then next is Kangaskhan. That's a good one. From the original. And next is Duskull. I want to say maybe from the fourth generation. You know, Diamond and Pearl, I think. But Duskull, it's okay. Then next is Spinda or Spinda. I'm not sure how to pronounce that, but let me think, what generation? Third or fourth? I'm not sure. Third or fourth? But yeah. Wow, I'm surprised. That one has 70 hit points. Wow, I figured maybe 50, but 70, not too bad on that one. And next is a kind of like a trainer card or whatever type like that kind of card. It's called Supporter, Rival. Now, on to the second pack. And I got a Jinx from the original. Jinx. Not too bad. 70 hit points. And next is a blue energy. That first pack opened. I can't believe it didn't have at least one energy in that pack. But it didn't. And next is a trainer card. A stadium trainer card. Silent Lab. Next, Meditite. I think it's pronounced Meditite. I want to say this is from the third generation, I think. Yeah, Meditite. I think it's from the third generation. Next is Nosepass. I think the fourth generation. You know, Diamond and Pearl. 80 hit points, so not too bad. The next is Rhyhorn. Now I just need Rhydon, you know, because this is the first stage. Because this is the first stage, and I just need Rhydon. And because I have the third stage, which is Rhyperior. Just need the second stage. This one's pretty good. 80 hit points. Next is Combusken. Ooh! From Ruby and Sapphire. He's the first stage of Torchic, which is one of the starters you can get from Ruby and Sapphire when you start the game, the fire type. So this is the second stage. Now I need Torchic and the third stage, which I forget the third stage's name, but yeah. Combusken, 80 hit points, pretty good. Fire type. Next is, what do you know? What do you know? Next is Torchic, the first stage of the second stage I just showed you. Torchic, Ruby and Sapphire starter. That's funny. Next is a supporter card again, but Cynthia's Feelings. And last in that, and last card in that pack is, ooh, Star Raptor. Ooh, that's pretty nice. I believe it's from the fourth generation Star Raptor, you know, Diamond and Pearl. That's pretty nice. And it's one of my favorite Pokemons from the fourth generation. And I have him in my game. And 100 hit points. Ooh, the third stage. I just need the first and second stage. That one's pretty nice. 100 hit points. And last pack. Okay, first is Slaking. Ooh, remember, I just showed you a little bit ago the second stage. And this is the third stage. I just showed you the second stage, you know, and I said it's from Ruby and Sapphire. And this one's 140 hit points. That's really good. But all I need is the first stage now. But he can be lazy. Like, sometimes in the game, he won't use his move because he's lazy. But not too bad of a card. 140 hit points. Now I just need the first stage. Next is an energy. Ladybug, I believe it's from the second generation. Gold and silver. Meowth. Original. Okay, I'm sorry about that. I had no more memories on my memory card. I had to delete some stuff so I can put some more memory in, but let's continue. I believe the last one was Meowth I showed. And next is Nineketa, something like that. I think it's from the third generation. Ruby and Sapphire, I think. Next is Pineco. I also think maybe the third generation, but fourth. I think third maybe. And next is Bellsprout, original. Next is Beldum, Ruby and Sapphire, third generation. It has three overall. And the third stage is really good. So Beldum. Next is a trainer card, double fuel heal. And next is, ooh, Kabutops. The evolved form of Kabuto, 120 hit points. Holographic, rare. That's good. So there you have it. Hope you liked this video. Subscribe, comment, or whatever, you know. Yep, thank you for watching and me showing you my Pokemon cards and my other things. Peace.